In today's video, we take a look into the mysterious story of what people call number stations. If you'd like me to dive deeper and release more recordings from these mysterious number stations, let me know in the comments. At the height of the Cold War, when radio was still a top outlet for spreading news and information, many listeners accidentally stumbled into some rather unnerving broadcasts. These creepy broadcasts would typically begin with a strange melody or several beeps, and were followed by the voice of a woman or child, reciting seemingly random numbers. These transmissions played routinely and lasted for several minutes on frequencies that listeners began to call number stations. The discovery of these strange number stations quickly gained attention among those who were unfortunate to find themselves listening to these mysterious broadcasts. The phenomenon also created a group of radio listeners dedicated to solving the mystery of who was sending these broadcasts and why. Each number station they discovered was given a name depending on the nature of its broadcast. Among the most well-known were the Nancy Adams Susan, the Gong Station, and the Lincolnshire Poacher. They were all uniquely bizarre in their own way, creating a number of creepy stories about who could possibly be behind them. It wasn't until the 1980s that amateur sleuths tracking these number stations hypothesized that the mysterious broadcasts were actually coded messages. Using espionage operations across the globe. The idea has been supported by figures like Rupert Allison, an author who specializes in espionage and writes under the pen name Nigel West. Allison would go on to say, "Nobody has found a more convenient and expedient way of communicating with an agent. Their sole purpose is for intelligence agencies to communicate with their agents in denied areas." Remarkably, these short waves of alleged coded messages can still be found on the radio today, as long as one is diligent enough to search for them. But espionage tactics may seem like the most plausible explanation for these ghostly signals. But the true intent of some of these number stations have never been cracked. One station known as the Buzzer has been sending out mysterious broadcasts since the Cold War. It features two buzzes at the top of every hour, followed by a monotonous drone between every 21st and 34th minute, only during daylight hours. A voice follows, reading a string of numbers, words, or names in Russian, like Anna, Nikolai, Ivan, Tatiana, and Roman. It was initially believed that the broadcast was set up by Soviet authorities, but after the collapse of the Soviet Union, the strange radio broadcast only became more active. To this day, nobody knows who started it, who it's about, or why it continues.
Thank you. 3, 2, 3, 4, 8. 3, 2, 3. 5 9 3 7 8 5 9 3 7 8 7 0 6 3 6 7 0 6 3 6.
The true scary story of the number station lives on. Now I want to know what you think about these down below in the comments. And do you want me to release more of these mysterious broadcasts?